Puig chases down the game. Glover gets him with a sharp slider that bites down and away. And the Dodgers leave the tying run at second. Now Puig and Glover come together for some reason.
Just looked like Yasiel took a little offense to Glover's reaction to the win. And I think it'll get calmed down very quickly here.